Oh no, not this again. Not the rule of three. Okay, not rule of one. We escaped the G-Man. What in the world? No. Attach, attach. Wait, what? I'm so glad the remote is done for. I do not want to use that mechanic anymore. Get up. Oh, my leg. I can't run anymore. Oh no, not the Metal Gear 3 ladder. Oh, here we go. What a thrill. See, I wonder if we're heading towards the top. Isn't this in like every single Little Nightmare trailer? Oh my. Or is this like at the end of PT? When you finally escape the house, you're on the street. No. No. No, I can't move. Ooh. Wherever his hand is pointing, you have to move your left stick. I guess. Right? Okay. I don't know how I got all this power. My gosh, we're here. We made it. It's the monolith. Wait, what? Let's go towards the screen this time. Wait. Okay, let's go back in the door we came from. Wait a minute. What is this thing? Wait, how come I don't see my shadow from the other door? Wait, what? Thank you. think the key is to follow the music, right? Yes. Amazing. No, it goes back in the same room I came. Look at this door. Oh, I hear it. This one? Can I push it? Wait, I'm pushing on the door on the bottom left now. Huh? Okay, Now that'll go back where I came from. Do you think we climb up? I'm still far away from the music. This is where it sounds the closest. Okay. Okay, I hear it over here. I don't hear it from this side. Don't hear it there. I hear it here. Yes! I don't hear it from either one. Here. None of these. You know what? Maybe we jump across. Oh, wait. I think we can kick that down, no? Let's see. Yep, I was right. Okay, now that's open. Beautiful. Hey. We're climbing the tower. I have no clue why. Why would he want to break it? Alright, whatever. Here he goes, nothing. Snap out of it. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to break it. No, I mean, oh jeez. Leap of faith into this little. Oh. I got Hulk smashed. What am I supposed to do here? I don't think that door opens. I don't think I can push that open. I think we just wait here. She's gonna open it before. Yep. There we go. Okay, we need to grab this axe up here. Huh. One, two, three. Oh, she's guarding it. How am I supposed to get it? Up. Wake up. All right, third time's a charm. Wait a minute. Interesting. Okay. How about we try this? We call her over here, and then we immediately go into the portal. Same with this. But again. That had to be it. Come on. What is this, deja vu? What's going on here? Wait. Okay, my axe is somewhere else. Hmm. Oh my gosh. Okay. Can I get through the door? Somehow I gotta grab the axe somehow. I feel like this is the only way. I mean, go this way, yell at her, go through the door. And then we'll grab the axe. Okay, maybe we don't drag the axe off the top platform. Which I did anyway. What if we bait her over here? It. Okay. Okay, developers. That was way more than three. Oh boy. Fifth time's a charm, I guess. Come on. What? Get it. Listen to me. Or just, you know, brush me to the side. That works too. How are we gonna do this? What if I just yell at her all day? That's a pretty long stun, if you ask me. Just enough to... You're back! Oh my god, let's get out of here. Oh my... Oh no, too slow. Catching back up. Okay, okay. Oh, no! No! Wah. Okay. She could take the high road, I have to take the low road. Timing. That's a timing thing. Get the jump right when it reaches. Jeez. I say that and I don't follow my own advice. Thank you. up. Get up. Holy. You better stick your hand out. Gotcha. Come on. Don't let go. No. No. I knew it would be too easy. Oh, jeez. Now we're in the belly of the beast. Yike. Where are... Is this my throne? What in the world? No, not like this. No way. What? No way. I become G-Man? Not like this. Then again, I'm not surprised. Thank you. So that concludes our playthrough of Little Nightmares 2. I really liked the game. There's a lot of parts where you need to do a lot of trial and error. Die, rinse, and repeat to kind of get how it works, the mechanics works. But I think the first part, the first half of the game was my favorite. And then goes into the TV teleportation segments. And then they have that little door portal puzzles. Those were okay. It wasn't as good as the beginning and a little bit half in the middle, I would say. Towards the end, the game kind of got a little bit repetitive. But overall, it was a fun package for, I would say, 4 to 5 hours of gameplay. It's really up to you if you want to spend $30 on Little Nightmares or wait for a sale. If you were to go back and replay it, I guess you can go for a little bit of like a speed run, or you can try to find all the hats if that's your thing, for if you're a completionist. But overall, I had a great time with Little Nightmares. It's probably the best kind of, visually it's stunning. The amount of effects and just like the depth of the world, the mood, the lighting was beautiful. Especially when you had the flashlight, it really highlighted just all the little things in the world and the details. Yeah, I really liked it. So thank you guys so much for joining me on our playthrough of Little Nightmares 2. We'll have all the VODs on YouTube. Will there be posted? And thank you so much. Have a great night. Take care.